This is just amazing. So I'm in Maine now, York, Maine. The houses along here are white. They're wooden. What kind of ducks are those? One with a long blue beak. Are they northern shovelers? This is just so beautiful. I'm on the coast. I'm in Maine. I can't believe I came to Maine. This is so cool. York Harbor Motel. Just met a very nice couple. They live in a seasonal place. And they were telling me about it and where the beach is. And I guess the ocean is kind of fierce here. I like the smell of the salt water. The smell of the fish, I guess. So I'm at York Harbor, or York, Maine, and this is the beach at York, Maine, and this is a cool place. There's so much going on. No wonder Daniel wants to go back to Japan. I think there's all this stuff going on there. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going somewhere.
continue 130 meters. Then turn left on Church Street Extension.
Okay.
Turn left on Church Street Extension.
It's really nice. I think these are rental.
Continue to 150 meters. Then turn right on Long Beach Avenue. Turn right on Long Beach Avenue, then turn left. Turn left on Ocean Avenue.
Oh, here's the lighthouse. Isn't it? Let's just check. Oh, no, it's not, is it? Let's see what it is.
Drive 400 meters, then turn right on Railroad Avenue.
Ellis Park.
Drive to 150 meters. Then turn right on Mosley Road.
You really shouldn't talk so loudly. Because this is an awesome place. You can't see it. You should be watching this movie. Then you'll know how amazing it is.
Turn right on Mosley Road. Then turn right. Turn right on Vera's Way, then turn right. Turn right on Mosley Road, then turn right.
Okay, newbie Garmin, you gotta be quiet.
Continue 300 meters, then turn right on Kendall Road.
Okay, better be nice to me. Okay. There, I just turned her down. I don't know how to do this. You came down here after I was already here, sir. You should have known what you were going to get into.
Turn right on Kendall Road, then turn left. Turn right on Broadway.
Okay, newbie, now I will be obedient. That was kind of hard. Going along the edge.
Continue 400 feet. Then turn right on Willow Avenue. right on Willow Avenue, then turn left. Turn left on Ocean Avenue Extension, then turn right.
Well, that was not the road to the airport. I mean, to the lighthouse.
Turn right on Ocean Avenue. Continue 400 meters, then turn right on Railroad Avenue.
In on the blues.
Turn right on Railroad Avenue, then turn left.
So where y'all from?
New Hampshire.
Yeah?
Milford.
Hartford?
Milford.
Milford.
Yeah.
I'm from Canada.
Ah, nice.
I'm on a road trip.
Awesome.
Just passing through.
Turn left on Main Street.
Okay, I think this is it. I think we get to drive now.
Drive 2.3 kilometers, then turn right on Queen Star Memorial Highway.
Taking me away. I don't want to go away. I want to be by the beach. To go around it. We could just be right out here. Stop for those people. the very southern bit of Maine. On the east side. Like scallops. Now, look at all those bullrushes. Curves are very, very narrow. Very winding, I mean. People up here, you know. I guess it's similar to our place in the summertime, but this is really thick traffic right along the water. guess because it's local traffic. I-95 is out there and it's a very, very crowded road. I think it goes just as fast on this. I did on I-95 earlier. Hi there, it's me, Nancy, today. So I was at York, and I walked along the beach. It was very interesting because the people had these different colored shelters put up. You know, like at the craft show, everybody puts up a shelter, puts their craft stuff under their table and whatever. And that's what it was like along the beach. It reminded me of Florida, Panama City. You know, Panama City, the sand is all white. But it's really interesting to just walk along there and ask people questions, ask them when they go to the beach, how long do they stay at the beach? Like an hour or all day? The amount of stuff that people had taken, it looked like they were there for the duration, right? Just interesting. And you know, because I'm over 60 now, or over 50, I'm invisible, right? People don't notice me, even when I have on my beautiful hat. But yes, it is beautiful, isn't it? There you see. When Oregon Kit. Ogunquin, Museum of American Art. I went to a road at the Maine Welcome Center when I got into Maine. And I was on 1A or something, or 101 or something. And I-95 was on the other side of the rest area, and so they had an entrance and we had an entrance. I was in the handicap area, so I had driven around to this place. So you had an entrance to one side and you had the entrance. So you go in, you know, you're driving through the woods, not a lot around, and then you go in this rest area and all of a sudden you can't get in the bathroom because there's this huge long lineup. And there just keeps being more people pouring in from this door that says I-95 over the top. Very interesting, like people walking in the door, not driving into the parking lot. Wow, what a house. This is a Yard Arm Village Inn. Look at these buildings. was going to go see the lighthouse. But I don't know if I'm even near the lighthouse anymore. Turn this off. It's just so interesting. The Sparha Oceanfront Resort.
Into 150 meters. Turn right on Blue Star Memorial Highway.
So this is Ogunquin. I've already been driving through it a long time. Look, the street section. Nice at the beach, but it's too cold to go in. I'm driving through Kennebeck, Maine. I'm gonna have to sit there and just try not to fall off. So we're near the end of July. Deep into summer vacation. I'm driving through Kennebeck, Maine now, period. You know what the typing thing, she called it, I'm driving through, can you book me now? Kennebeck, Maine. Comma. No, not Kennebeck, Maine. Comma. But now I don't know how to say it. And I don't see it written anywhere. Kennebunk, Maine. Period. Is that right? Question mark. I'm sitting here at a... must be a red light up there somewhere. It just seems like I'm sitting here. I'm sitting here, period. Kennebunk is the way it's pronounced. Myself some clam fritters. And they taste like, here we are, number one. It's a very big city compared to the stuff I've been driving through for the longest time, period. Thank you. roadside places where you get fries or whatever it's called. Anyway. Too fast. I'd rather go in there in the woods with this river. It's a lot of work to drive with all these cars on the road. Road. That's much better. So this is, whatever that is, Boudouin. Look at this house. Oh my word. Amazing. So pretty. I'd love to do that on my house. Wouldn't that be amazing? I'm not going to, but I'd like to. Boudouin Town Hall and Library, Waterfront Park. We're in Maine. Right? Did I tell you that? Well, we are.
In 250 meters, turn right on the road.
Green Mountain Coffee Roasters, Town Landing Place.
Turn right on unpaved road, then turn right.
Destination. I must go.
Turn right on River Road. Continue 14 kilometers on River Road.
Boudouin School and Rec Fields. Now here we are coming up to this. Something about looking at that. just amazing. Oops. Filmed it because I can't really remember it. This is a very nice little town. I haven't a clue where we are. Something will tell us. Oh, Richmond. Richmond, Maine. I think I need to stop here for a moment. That water is so beautiful. This is Fort Richmond Park. I hope my stuff is all safe. So this is Fort Richmond Park, and I don't remember the name of the water. What is that? Is that a buoy? Don't know what it is. Okay, we're gonna move on the dock now. Kennebeck, Maine, Richmond, Maine. Thank you. Look at this. Look at this. Isn't this an amazing fire? Look at that. It's in a big, deep hole. I don't know if you can see the hole. No. Okay, well, I am way far up in Maine with all my friends. Look at...
Hello, hi, Nancy.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Hi. Hi. Now, let's see. This is...